champion, we take the field now. Unify us, make us feel.
So what do you think of 2010 Winter Olympics? Were they what you expected them to be?
I think that was the best thing ever in Canada, because Canada won the most gold medals and in history of the Olympics. So it brought great opportunity for Canadians.
In the streets our heads are lifting as we lose our inhibition. Celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation all around us singing forever.
I think a lot of movies in 2010 were garbage because like special effects just runs the whole movie, and a lot of 3D was disappointing, but Inception was probably my favorite.
Falling 1,000 feet per second, you still take me by surprise. I just know we can't be over. I can see it in your eyes. Making every kind of silence takes a lot to realize. It's worse to finish than to start all over and never let it lie. And as long as I can feel you holding on, I won't fall. Even if you said I was wrong, I'm not perfect, but I keep trying, 'cause that's what I said I would do from the start. I'm not alive if I'm lonely, so please don't leave. Was it something I said, or just my personality? Takes a lot to realize. It's worse to finish than to start all over and never let it lie. And as long as I can feel you holding on.
What are the things or experiences that you think that will stay with you that occurred in 2010?
And for 2010, I had so many good experiences, but the most good was I got the best employee of the month. Yeah, that was the best.
Never let it lie. And as long as I can feel you holding on, I won't fall.
So what do you think you'll miss in 2010?
The only things that I'll miss in 2010 would just be school pretty much, because I have to go to college.
Even if you said I was wrong, I know that I'm not perfect, but I...
So what was in 2010? What do you think it brought you? Happiness or sadness?
Honestly, 2010 was a year of happiness for me, because nothing really happened to me at Central Peel. I was involved in a lot of sports. I had many great friends who were always supporting me in my difficult times, and that's why I think it was a year of prosperity and happiness for me.
Keep trying, 'cause that's what I